sure you would have preferred it in a victory, but that moment had to feel pretty good for you.
Yeah, obviously it's great to get the monkey off the back finally, but unfortunately we couldn't get the 2 points.
What happened on the play? I mean, you just decided to poke it forward and take a chance, or what's the mindset there?
To be honest, at first I just tried to get it out, and then I saw I had a step on him, and I just used my speed, and I'm just glad it went in.
Were you trying to elevate it the whole time, or I mean, did you see his glove go down and you decided to go top shelf? What were you thinking on the play?
I saw on the pre-scout that the last couple of goals he gave up glove side high, so I tried to put it there, and like I said, I'm glad it went in.
Did you ever think about making the pass to Porter there, or were you thinking shoot all the way?
I took a look a couple of times, but he was a little far back, so I just decided to take it to him.